The Dalai Lama's attempts to separate Tibet from China and sabotage the Beijing Olympics have been criticized by religious leaders in the region. Living Buddha, Xinjia Danzeng Chuja of the Geju Pai of Tibetan Buddhism, says the violent riots in Lhasa on March the 14th were plotted and orchestrated by separatists to split Tibet from China. He said, as an inseparable part of China, Tibet has experienced peaceful liberation and the democratic reform and is enjoying social stability, and its people now live in peace and health. He added that the Beijing Olympics is a grand sports event and a dream come true for China. Any attempt to destroy this dream would not be acceptable to the public.